Here, Ishmael Dozer and Wiona Polly will be the next and last two to go in. They're all in green light. And here's the lure for race number two. Set to go. Ready at Warrigal, set for the second, and they're off. And last out of boxes, Bo's Bounty, away fast from the inside, divided. Working hard was Wild Poppy, Wiona Polly. That pair were going forward and then shuffled back first corner, getting past those Remember Jimmy, Bo's Bounty, Cedarfield, Medallia Phoebe, Ishmael Dozer well back. They swing for home. Or running off the track was Remember Jimmy, Bo's Bounty, and divided's going to win easily. Scores by 7 or 8 to Remember Jimmy second. Third, Bo's Bounty, Medallia Phoebe, and then came Ishmael Dozer. Well back in the event was Wiona Polly. Last pair were a Wild Poppy, Runaway Angel never entered in 22.73.